Living in the Inland Empire is probably the armpit of California. It's pretty overrated, honestly. The scene out here, I don't know, it isn't really for me. It's, I don't know. It's just, I like going out and being able, just going to the local tracks. It's just almost like a zoo. So I just try to keep away and usually go ride up private areas. And I like being free and being up in the hills or being on a private supercross track where I can work on what I need to work on and not have any distractions or no problems. But I keep flying. Things just badass because that's what I know how to ride a motorcycle, and that's just a cherry on top of everything to be able to do. But I'm a racer at heart. It's my life. This is what all I know. This is what I love to do. This is it for me.